had this nice Mersey for some time now, and for most of that time it's been doing a pretty good impression of a sieve, leaking from just about every orifice that it could possibly leak out of. I've just spent half an hour with a micro torch and some solder, and all the leaks have gone. And I just tried a few minutes ago, it wasn't running at all well, and it suddenly stopped dead. So I think there must have been something in the pipe. I cleaned the cylinder out and it's now running perfectly. No signs of any leaks. In fact, this is the best it's been all the time as I've owned it. So I reckon that's a useful half an hour I spent.